If I can have your attention, please, we've got our heavyweights and advanced categories here this morning. Good morning.
Good morning.
Your boy qualified. Here we go. Don't know why I did the peace sign though. Should be that, shouldn't it, for racing?
Your boy.
Want to get back to get sorted.
Yeah, I need a splash
as well. Well done, advanced drivers. Thank you very much. Make sure you go grab a drink, guys.
What's pretty hot today? Not great, not great.
It's not got
that. Has no straight line speed.
No. Good exit.
Yeah.
You just didn't quite
Where did I get?
Like 14, 15. Not bad.
But Riz couldn't pass me on the straights.
Yeah. He was quick. Real quick.
His car was rapid.
Yeah, yeah, he's top 10. That's qualifying then. Qualified 15. Not too bad. So we're going to go into race one in a few minutes, so we'll see how we go.
Thank you. caught up.
Did you actually smashed me?
I didn't mean to.
Okay, but then you got to say sorry.
Yeah,
yeah, second time. But no, thank you for giving it back to me. Thank you. I did half. I realised what I was doing, so I was like, wow. But I get pissed off when people just slam into me.
Yeah, you braked early and I hit you back.
Yeah, there's no harm saying sorry.
Yeah.
No, but yeah, thank you for letting me back through.
Well done, mate.
Well done.
Good racing.
You're a double eight. Thank you for real.
Thank you, mate.
Take your way out. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
All right, Tom.
Right, finish the top behind Luba. 12th or 13th, mate?
Yeah, nice. Mate,
you zipped straight past me when you were gone.
I was sideways at the start there. I was getting towed out and then somebody hit me and corrected me.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Do you want
more,
man?
Yeah, no.
Sorry about that.
That's alright. Fucking... What happened at the start? Because you'd be honest, I was getting walloped.
Did you see me? You're sort of probably nearly...
Who hooked on the back of me when it slowed me right down onto there?
Don't know, in front, you'll see it on this.
Oh, yeah. When I see you, I was like, I'm not going to chuck it on the inside. Go. You fucking gone, you quick.
Yeah. Where did I finish?
You ended up ninth.
That's all right.
Good result. Yeah, good
result. P9, race one.
Race one finished. Finished on track P9. Then I got the fifth fastest lap, so race two, I'll be starting P5. So not too bad. Hard work out there. Track's so... I don't know, I feel so slippy in the middle section. But no, it was good racing. Bit of carnage at the start, but hopefully we'll be able to see it on the new 360 camera. So yep, we'll see how we go, and catch you after race two.
Thank you. mate.
See him in that first race.
Yeah, but I still had loads of time. Oh, mate, I was lucky to hold on to it.
That's all moving. I couldn't call it because it's jink, jink, jink.
Yeah, I see you, and you caught me from miles, and I thought, because as he was going to catch me, I thought I'd just follow you.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was good.
Mate, well done, you. I think I'll be fourth and fifth, huh?
Yeah. There you go, John.
Well done, mate. Thank you, Johnny. All good?
Yeah, you're good. Yeah.
Thank you, mate. Cheers, Johnny. Cheers, mate.
But you did really good.
Yeah, I was happy.
Really
good. P5, weren't I?
Yeah. Overall.
Oh. Overall?
Overall, yeah.
Oh. P5 overall. That's good.
All right, so what we're going to do, first of all, everybody, we're going to shout out our top three advanced category drivers today. This was round four. For the experience advanced category, and finishing third with 91 points. Congratulations, Alistair Irvine. Thank you, Alistair. Okay. And it was actually a tie for the win in the advance. Both of these drivers accruing 92 points. Went down to highest finishing position. So with a second and third place on track, your runner-up, James Fenning. But taking the overall win then, again on that tie break, 92 points. But he won the first race and a sixth place in race number two. Gives him the win, Charlie Oliver.
Cheers, Charlie. Well done,
well done. There we go. Professional photographer here today. Take your photos rather than an iPhone. Oh, he's around somewhere, Tom. You can stand in for him. Well done, guys. Well done, everybody. Well done. That's top three advanced. Thank you, advanced. Your next round is at Wilson Mill, everyone. Internationally, we'll see you there.